Well, that shooting happened just weeks after another black man was killed by a white sheriff's deputy in the same city of Columbus, Ohio. Now the Franklin County, Ohio Sheriff's Office has secured $2.5 million to buy body cameras. There's no video of the moment Casey Goodson Jr. was killed while holding a sandwich outside his home. Deputy Jason Mead says Goodson pointed a gun at him, but nobody saw that shooting.